In this video, I unify 2-2 with 2-3. 2-2 unified with 2-3. And I will show you the result. And I can do them in color. And as I said in the last video, if you unify two feature structures with each other, you will end up with a new feature structure containing all properties of both feature structures. So I will just start writing down all properties from T2. So we have private with a town with where the value is replaced by a pointer. Then we have the office with a street, whatever is there, and a town also with a pointer and a value the same as here. And then we add all properties from T3. And as you can see, T3 has a property called street with value main street. And now the question is, does main street, is this street the same one as this one in office or as this one in private? And the answer is neither of one, because we unify properties on the same level. And on this level in 2-1, there's private and office, so there's no conflict with street. We will just add it here with value main street. And maybe this seems to be counterintuitive, because this doesn't make any sense. It must belong to something or not. But the feature structures, they don't know any meaning. And they just unify properties on the same level with each other. And the meaning of this is just for you, but it's not relevant for the feature structure, whatever the name is, as long as they are on the same level. So this one is the unification of 2-2 and 2-3. We have no more properties in 2-3 that we need to add. And this street is another new property on the same level as private and office, and it's not a property of those inner feature structures, because they are on, I missed a bracket here, because they are on a different level than street.